the Suhr Classic Antique. And what we have here, as the name implies, we've got a classically styled instrument that someone like Suhr can offer. And Suhr, one of those great modern companies that have an endless amount of options that you can choose from their range. With this one, it comes as set. You can't change any of the options unless you order a custom guitar. So it comes available in quite a few classic colours. This being a sharp pink. We have a two-piece all the body, which is great, even sounding. We have a bolted-on roasted maple neck with a rosewood fingerboard. So what you get with roasted maple over just regular maple is that it's a lot more stable in different temperatures, different humidities. The guitar will be less prone to moving than it would be with a regular maple neck on there. We have a nice medium even C shape, so not too heavy in your hands, but it isn't really super slim. So again, it nods more towards that classic styling. One of the cool modern features that it does have, you've got we've got nickel frets here, a little bit softer sounding, and it has a compound radius fingerboard, so 9-inch radius, so it feels great when you're playing chords, but as you get higher up the neck, it goes to a 12-inch radius, so it makes string bending, soloing, just that little bit easier. We also, on the back, we have locking tuners, so again, if you're giving the trem a little bit more abuse, and string changing just in itself, it's just a little bit faster, you're not having as much whining on there, the string just nips into place with just a little turn on here, and then you clip them off. And it'll, like I say, it'll hold its tuning quite a bit better. We also actually weld some on the back of the guitar here. If you look at the heel, on the lower cutaway, the heel, it is cut off a little bit, so it's a little bit angled there. I don't know if you can see it. So you just get a little bit higher fret access up here, and you've got a little bit more of a cutaway here. We've also got a two-post Goto tremolo with low mass vintage style saddles, again for that sound. And five-way selector switch, obviously common on a lot of modern guitars now with three pickups. We have the ML single coils here. So what they have, you've got smoother top end, you've got focus mid-range in here. You have this staggered pole pieces, which what you get a more even magnetic field. So that suits more modern guitars, more modern string gauges, and more modern guitars that do have that flatter fingerboard radius, which this one does have. And we also, these are matched up with an SSV humbucker in the bridge position. What the SSV does for you, it's kind of got that warmth that you would get with a vintage style humbucker, but in the bridge position here, it's got more clarity at the top end. It is a little bit higher output, and it gives you that versatility paired up with the two vintage, well, kind of modern vintage sounding single coils that you get in the classic antique. So you've got much bigger range of sounds here. It has a nitrocellulose finish, which is a little different to some of the other options that Suhr do give on some of their more modern instruments. So it's obviously nitrocellulose. It has got their own antiquing here, so not as heavy as some other brands would do. So we've just got a little bit of lack of checking. There's no major dings, there's no major wear. There's not a lot of the paint off all the way through to the timbre on there. And complementing that the finish with those classic timbres, alder, we've got that maple, we've got the rosewood. It is an amazing classically sounding guitar with those modern pickups, as you will hear.